Getting around the AM broadcast band, and this is Treadwell Interference on the top end of the AM broadcast band. That's AM broadcast band interference.